There are several reasons why we are concerned about the situation of anyone who lives on the other side of the world. The first one is that we are human beings, and we can never remain oblivious to the suffering of others, wherever they are.
It's not normal that the birth of place makes the future of your hopes of life.
Global citizenship means someone who combines their passion with compassion and asks, what can I do for others?
We should extend our compassion to those who were not fortunate enough to be dealt with good cards.
People who are hungry, they don't have the energy to focus on other things and to focus on their life. So I think it is more than time now that we need to act now and to take our responsibility.
We have to recognize the severity of the problem with refugees and right now with COVID-19. That argues for vaccination, for availability and access for everyone, because we're all living on the same planet.
The science was an extraordinary miracle. We got this vaccine out, boom, 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 boom. Okay? Then everybody started to take control of their vaccine assets. Those who were producers grabbed their production assets, put export limits. God help us if this is what we're going to do on climate change, because that's a lot harder.
Everything that is happening on this earth will affect other people directly or indirectly. Because if people go hungry, if we have a health crisis, if we have a pandemic like we have today, we see the effects everywhere else.
The pandemic has shown us our fragility as individuals, and that all these challenges remain and are more urgent than ever.
If I ruled the world, I would invest in the education of women and girls, because when women succeed, all societies do.
This really makes me crazy to think that some men think that they know better what a woman has to do than the woman herself. I will never accept that, never.
A global citizen is aware of the fact that we all share one planet, one health, one common destiny, and that every one of us matters.